Welcome to the South Landing, where we are working to reduce energy demand and increase energy efficiency. Commercial buildings are responsible for 40% of all energy demand. They're usually built one at a time with dedicated systems and their own grid connection. The buildings at South Landing aren't your typical commercial buildings. South Landing works in sync with the utility grid to produce energy, store energy, and reduce energy demand on the electric grid. South Landing leverages an innovative eco-district where a centralized heating, cooling, and electrical system housed in the Scott Morris Center for Energy Innovation serves the energy needs of an entire group of buildings. The system also includes on-site solar panels, battery and thermal storage, plus thousands of sensors throughout the buildings to track its conditions in real time. The buildings were designed to talk to each other and to the energy grid. When building operators and the utilities share information, they can actively manage energy to maximize the building efficiency and make the best use of the grid, all the while keeping the building's occupants comfortable. This smart system is 4 times more efficient than a traditional system. It is also far more flexible. At night, South Landing buildings enter conservation mode to reduce energy needs. Once the community goes to sleep, residential energy demand falls. The eco-district pulls energy from the grid, recharging the on-site batteries and thermal storage tanks at times when there is excess grid capacity. This energy is stored and used to operate the building when the community energy demand is high. Such flexibility lets the utility make the best use of the existing grid and delay costly construction to meet energy demand. In the end, this makes energy more affordable for everyone. South Landing demonstrates how the utility and building operators can work together to create transformative new models for energy, the built environment, and sustainability. Ultimately, we all benefit.